Give me what I want, give me what I want. Yeah, give me what I want, give me what I want. Give me what I want, give me what I want.
What I need.
Give me what I want, give me what I want. Give me what I want, give me what I want.
This is Kevin's Cravings. Thank you for watching this video. It's a little different from how I usually do, where I'm actually usually talking about food. I'm talking about food today, but the format is a little different. Today, I am coming to talk about the types of videos I do and the types of restaurants I go to and the types of food that I eat and the quality expectations that we have. And they're very important. And I first want to say that I have never, nor will I ever, film at a restaurant and then edit and upload content that I am not happy with. And that's happy with quality of the food. You know, it's mostly the food. The food is more important than anything. We have filmed in restaurants where the service wasn't so great, but the food was mind-blowing. So it's still worth it in that sense. I still want people to watch this video or those videos and send you to that restaurant for good food. But if the food itself is not good, it's just, I am not going to go through the process of editing and uploading videos and, you know, possibly sending you to a restaurant that is not good. I don't want to vouch for or have my name attached to a restaurant where the quality of food is not up to par. Because I have people who follow me on Instagram, or people who don't follow me. You know, I use hashtags so random people can find my Instagram post, and then they see the post and the restaurant in which I'm posting about, and it's happened where they've said, oh, I'm gonna go check that place out. I've had a couple people hit me up like, I went to Claw Daddy's, it was amazing. I don't ever want to send people to go and waste their money. Listen, that's my job. You know, I'm not saying that I ever want to waste money, but for example, I don't want to say I wasted money tonight, but I did go to a restaurant that I'm not going to review because the food quality and the taste, it wasn't up to par. So again, that's for me to do. And I want my viewers to watch these videos. And if you're in New York, or if I'm ever in another city and I go and I review a restaurant, then I want you to, you know, watch the video. And if you are tempted or you feel compelled to go and check that place out because I recommend it, I want to send you there knowing that you're going to enjoy the food. So So tonight, as I said, I went to a restaurant. We went to a restaurant and it was nothing that I would recommend. And if I could be honest, it's not a place that I would go to again, and it's not a place that I would send someone to. We were eating tonight at this restaurant, and there came a point while we were eating where we looked at each other and it was, we were on the same frequency, and it was like, I don't think we should review this place. We want to eat food like we have in the past that moves us. We want to eat. Listen, when I say I'm looking for the love in the food, it's not just a hashtag, it's not just something I say. I want to eat something and I want to taste the love that someone took their time to put into it. And we came to that like agreement tonight, like just kind of like we were on one accord, because it just, we both knew that the food wasn't up to par. We want quality food. We want food, again, we want to be moved by the food that we're eating. We want to taste it and be blown away, because there's nothing like that. You know, that's the beautiful thing about independent restaurants. You go to these restaurants and they love what they do. They do what they want. They're not following a fixed menu. They do what they want as the artists. They're artists in the kitchen. I want to go to a restaurant and I want to eat food from an artist, someone who has perfected their craft of cooking, and not just to do it, not just to say that I'm a cook, but because they enjoy doing it, because they love making food that is going to move people. That's what good food is. That's what good cooking is. And we're not moved by the food tonight. The food, it wasn't up to par. You know, I'm not even gonna get into the type of cuisine, because I'm not here to shit about it. I'm never gonna do a video shitting on a restaurant that I didn't enjoy. Thank you for tuning into this. I really appreciate it, and I just wanted to make this point. I really wanted to make this point. I have so much good content coming. please continue to stick around and watch. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, click the notifications bell, and I will see you next time with food.